s'il vous plaît.
Let's go and get a coffee.
Bonjour.
It was here, and now it's gone. This is so good. This is a French cappuccino. Very tasty. Okay, Angelo, would you like to have a cup of coffee?
David, I would just so much like to have a good cup of coffee.
A good cup of coffee.
Yes, it's been such a long time. I don't know if...
Sure, s'il vous plaît.
Monsieur,
a café au lait, s'il vous plaît. For Mr. Badalamenti.
Okay.
Fantastic.
I'm looking forward to this day because, you know, the last time I've really had an excellent cup of coffee was years ago as a child. Mm-hmm. In Mulholland Drive, you served me a cup of coffee. It
wasn't
to my liking. I was very disappointed.
Right,
and
right,
I'm right. Just
apologize
hoping,
for I you just, many times.
Thank
since
you, David. I appreciate it. Fantastic. Thank you so much. It's been years since I've had such a good cup of coffee. Merci beaucoup, monsieur.
Coffee is a great drink, and it's made in different ways in different parts of the world. We all know that. And sometimes you say, oh no, I don't want to go there, the coffee is terrible. But in France, they have café au lait, and it is really, really great. What we're going to do is sit down in a little café, maybe along the Croisette, and have a café au lait and enjoy the scenery. If you play F, G, A, B flat, but people think you're going to go to C after that, but you hold on to B flat and then go A, G. That feels real good. Now, why is that?
I can sing you those notes if you like.
Okay.
You go F, G, A, B flat, A, G. But you see, I would do that a little differently. I would do F, G, A, B natural, B flat, A, E, G, F, D flat, Lynchians, yeah. I would simply take that and develop it a little bit.
Well, that's very
That's
nice.
Another way of doing it.
Yeah.
But I love the F, G, A, B flat, A, G. That's also very nice in its own kind of way. You know, you can do double stops on instruments.
Yeah.
When you're a trumpet player, you could play an F, bam, and you could sing an A. It's called
inside,
a double stop.
Uh-huh.
And you could do the ah, and you're playing an F and singing the A, and you're actually doing a double stop, and you'll be doing perfect consonant
Steve
harmony.
Steve doing double stops for the trumpet?
Steve can't, but Andre can.
On his clarinet.
Andre can on his clarinet, even. And I used to be able to do that on a French horn, where you play one note, sing another, and you're playing two notes at a time. And it's like you're two people, David.
Yeah.
It's pretty nice. It's a beautiful, beautiful sound.
Yeah.
You could try it.
Yeah.
You have to work on it. There are so many funny stories about Twin Peaks. And my favorite is when I was working with Paul McCartney. I got a call from his office saying that Paul would like me to come to Abbey Road and work with him and do an arrangement orchestration on one of his songs. So I go out to the studios on Abbey Road, and it's just me and Paul in the studio with an orchestra. And as I'm rehearsing, Paul comes over to me and says, "Angelo, stop the orchestra. I must tell you this story." He said, I was asked by the Queen's office to perform 35 minutes of my music to help celebrate her birthday at Buckingham Palace. So I'm very excited about it. And here comes the night. And I'm about to go on. And the Queen kind of walks by me and she says, "Oh, Mr. McCartney, it was just so lovely to see you tonight." And he says, "Well, Your Highness, I am so delighted that you invited me to help celebrate your birthday. And I'm now going to perform for you 35 minutes of my best works." She says, "Oh, Mr. McCartney, I'm sorry, but I can't stay." And Paul says, but Your Highness, Mr. McCartney, don't you see? It's 5 minutes of eight. I must go upstairs and watch Twin Peaks." And Paul turned around, and I was standing on the conductor's stand, and he punched me with his right arm on right here, and he made me black, and he used a few choice English words. He said, "Because of your blah, 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 blah show, Twin Peaks, I could not perform for the Queen." Fantastic story.
Angelo Badalamenti.
Thank you.
Angelo Badalamenti.
Got the idea, ma. You take me for the walk on the sycamore trees, the dark trees that blow, baby, in the dark trees that blow, and I'll see you, and you'll see me.
Got idea, man. You take me for the walk. I love the sycamore trees. The dark trees that grow. Baby, in the dark tree that
1, 2, 3, 4.
Angelo Badalamenti.
We are now going to listen to an Italian musician. And what is great about this conference today, this online conference, is that we have some speakers and musicians from all over the world. We have the audience from all over the world, and in a real physical convention and conference. Well, that wouldn't have been so easy. So, of course, it's not that great to not be together and share this moment in a real location, etc. But it also gives us some opportunities to leave some things that wouldn't have occurred otherwise. So now, we are going to listen to Domenico, also known as Mimo. That's his nickname. The Lynchland gang team know Mimo quite well because he shares his composition quite often in the group. You're going to see that he's quite... Well, he has something with with his piano, and I invite you to pay attention to him, and he's going to introduce himself better than me. So the Roadhouse is proud to listen to Mimo.
Good evening to everyone. Maybe someone will already know me through some Facebook groups dedicated to Twin Peaks and as I call him, Mr. Lynch. I just want to say that now I will perform a whole series of the return tracks, instrumental tracks, and for you, as you see on my keyboard, as always. And some of these tracks are my highlights. So I hope you like everything, and just let me thank Roland Kermari for giving me this great opportunity. And finally, I would just like to dedicate this performance to a special person whose birthday will be in 2 days, on Monday, June Monday 21, and with the one I had the rewatch of Twin Peaks last year, just during the period of its 30th anniversary. So from April 8th is its official day anniversary in the States, and April May. So Twin Peaks First Return, First Online Conference. Have a great Twin Peaks Saturday party, everyone. Let's go and let's rock.
Thank you.
Angelo Badalamenti.
Thank you. Good morning. It's 11:11:22. And if you can... Good morning. It's 11:11:22. And if you can...
Sunny morning, right now. A few clouds up there. A pretty strong breeze blowing. 48 degrees Fahrenheit, around 9 Celsius. Today I was thinking about...
Good morning. It's 11:11:22. And if you can... Good morning. It's 11:11:22. And if you can...
Sunny morning, right now. A few clouds up there. A pretty strong breeze blowing. 48 degrees Fahrenheit, around 9 Celsius. Today I'm... Good morning. It's July 22, 2022. And if you here in LA, a cloudy morning, very still right now, 64 degrees Fahrenheit, around 18 Celsius. It's time once again for Dave Brubeck. Good morning. It's July 22, 2022. And if you... A cloudy morning, very still right now, 64 degrees Fahrenheit, around 18 Celsius. time once again for Dave Brubeck. Take five. Thank you.
Good morning. It's July 1, 2022. And if you, a sunny morning, a slight breeze blowing, 63 degrees Fahrenheit, around 17 Celsius. Today I was thinking about one of the all-time great songs. Please. Good morning. It's July 1, 2022. And if you, a sunny morning, a slight breeze blowing, 63 degrees Fahrenheit, around 17 Celsius. Today I was thinking about one of the all-time great songs. Please, Mr.